So, when I hear this, I am, I immediately, because I was grew up in a Christian context, think of I am the way, the truth, and the life, and therefore I think of something which is a bit kind of like with us or going your own way, whatever. And then I met some more mystical theologians who said, no, it's a mistranslation to understand it that way. So, understanding the Syriac and the Hebrew and the Greek, it points to the original Aramaic and the concept of I am, which is amness, or amming, or to use a more normal word in English, aliveness. So, aliveness is the way, the truth, and the life. So that's another aspect of what we're doing, as well as affirmation for being here. So it's on my birthday, I am, not just an old man now, but I am amming, I am amness, I'm aliveness, and so are you. So that's what we're seeing.